everything you need to give a smooth professional presentation, from advancing the slides to using special presentation tools, starts with the PowerPoint slideshow. All you have to do is go to Slideshow, from Beginning, or switch to Slideshow View at the bottom of your screen. This is exactly what I'll be sharing with the audience at tonight's event. To control my presentation, I like to use the arrow keys on my keyboard to advance the slides or reverse them. You can also use the menu in the bottom left corner that appears only when you hover over it. This gives you easy access to navigation and other tools that can help you during your presentation. For example, have you ever wanted to share something else with your audience while using PowerPoint? Maybe a website or a file in another program? You can access your taskbar from this menu by going to Screen, Switch Programs. For me, this means we can share information from the school's website without having to end the slideshow or exit PowerPoint. When you're ready, just close or minimize the program to go back. The menu that allowed us to switch programs can also be accessed by right-clicking anywhere on the screen. Go to Slide is another presentation tool I use pretty frequently. It lets you jump to any slide in your presentation, perfect for skipping ahead. Now would be a good time for me to practice using the pen and highlighter tools. How do they work? Just click to open the menu here, and you can change your mouse pointer to a pen or a highlighter to draw attention to items on your slides. For instance, during the 2010 to 2011 school year, gift wrapping was the most successful fundraiser, earning nearly $2,000. See how it works? Let's try the pen tool. Here we can see that funds raised by the donut sale went down to slightly less than $1,500. Use the same menu if you want to erase all the ink on your current slide or switch back to the mouse pointer. I'm ready to wrap this up, so I'm just going to end the slideshow by clicking End Show on the presentation menu. You can also press Escape on your keyboard. Before we leave, PowerPoint is going to ask if we want to keep the ink markings we just made. I'm going to keep them for now, which means they stay on the slide but can be deleted anytime. There's one more thing I want to show you that might help you with your presentation. If you go to Slideshow, then the Setup Slideshow command, you can access settings that control how your presentation is played. For example, if you ever needed to set up a slideshow that would run by itself on a continuous loop, maybe at a kiosk or a trade show booth, this is the place to do it. Take some time to explore the rest of the setup options on your own, and don't be afraid to experiment. With a little practice, and with so many tools at your disposal, you'll be an expert PowerPoint presenter in no time.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.